You got great control.
You know what?
Truck.
Lighter?
Yeah.
Your lighter or no?
No, regular.
What is that?
Center console. Center console. Yeah, we're on top. Hear that word, it's in the cup holders.
Thank you.
end of them. Half, you know. B83, staff them. Give me 10 A-head. Car's left behind, emergency on car fully open. Rich, I have this back tank car butt off, but the 786. That was not blood off yet.
I didn't see that.
What do you think?
I don't know, it's 40.
Really?
I heard it all myself, man. The way it's up, not myself, man.
It will, but once it hits some of our cars.
My knee is between now and then.
Oh.
Hey, ground watching. Get my way. 5 to a joint over.
I think
we're
still going here. Mm-hmm. Slow down a little bit.
Yeah, probably. There it goes.
Yeah. NASCAR.
20.
10. 5. Stop stretch. About car stretch in Vancouver.
I thought he did too. Unless the couplers weren't aligned.
Brakeman over. I'm sorry, brakeman. Request 3-point protection. B83 brake was clear, 3-point protection. Try it again, back one car, join him.
Brake was clear, 3-point protection, B83 back one car.
So down this.
Request 3-point protection. Protect the flight break. Hi, BU-83 break was clear, 3-point protection. And you can there, conductor, I need 3 back to a stop. Rover 15, watching from the ground. Okay, make your move up. BU-83, conductor is protecting the shove, good for 15, I need 3 back, over. All correct, yep.
Not really.
Maybe 5 from the island to put in there. It'll be lined up the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, I'm not used to working the ground here.
I got track.
UTLS.
7 and 8. Lower yard, not lower yard.
Yeah, lower yard, my list. Truck.
I'm not sure. I think maybe the company name, because like UTLX, that's a Union Tank. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a release valve right there. That way, instead of opening the angle cockpit, they can just do that.
Couple large.
20 feet. Ten. Five. Stop the thread. Joining 3-point protection requested for the brakeman on the B83.
No geese come my mind.
Yeah.
Spot that's called Page back in the cemetery.
Yeah.
Like where people